The joint is in a neutral position. Note that the clinician often has to exert a great deal of force in order to perform this technique.